The Travelers Rest Police Department is requesting help from the public to find 3 to 4 juveniles. Thursday night around 10 o'clock, the juveniles were seen within North Cliff neighborhood on Dutchness Court, kicking in a door. The juveniles were last seen on Kilbourne Lane and have not been located. Police say the incident is believed to be a part of a growing national TikTok trend.